Well, a disappointing end to a two-day dig looking for a missing man in Nottoway County, Missouri.
Investigators descended on the town of Quitman in their quest to find information about Branson Perry. He's been missing 8 years. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live in Quitman with more for us. Peggy?
Larry, take a look behind me and you can see just what happened. Authorities brought in the heavy equipment, dug some 20 feet down, but they did not find the body of Branson Perry as they had hoped. The search here is over, but the search for Branson is actually heating up. Branson was last seen on April 11, 2001, when he walked out of his home to put jumper cables in a shed behind it. That was in Skidmore, Missouri, a few miles away. A recent tip police call credible led them here to Quitman.
I had no choice.
This man owns the property and didn't want to watch it dug up, but he says the hope of getting answers compelled him.
I know if it was somebody that belonged to me, I'd want somebody to dig.
The owner himself dug a big hole in the same location 8 years ago. He dumped trees and brush inside from clearing the property and sometimes burned the debris. Investigators aren't saying if the tip is related to that. They'll only say that information continues to come in. Relatives who stopped by the scene today got no firm answers.
We're the first step here. You know, we need to locate him first, and that's what we're trying to do.
But investigators want the family and the community to know Branson Perry will not be forgotten.
I do feel that we will resolve this case. It may take a while, but right now we certainly feel that progress is being made.
Now, there have been three other searches in recent months, all of them in this area of Nottoway County. We are live in Quitman. Larry, back to you.
Peggy, refresh my memory, but wasn't there a man who claimed he killed Branson Perry a few years ago?
There was a man. They checked that story out. It did not pan out. So he is no longer considered a suspect. If they have a new suspect, they're not saying right now.